take a look at Robert's iPad app here.
We have errors. He's confused.